As midnight approaches, Dredd moves the dope to a stash house to mix it with a special additive.
Raw is raw. That's straight raw dope with nothing on there. Put the fentanyl on there, you got you a monster. These days, most blows, if it ain't got the fentanyl on there, they don't even want it. Everybody damn near cutting it with the fit. Now the fans got a whiff of that shit and that's all they want.
Fentanyl is a synthetic opioid 50 times more powerful than heroin. It's used to give the dope an edge.
People probably don't want to hear this. You can kill a fiend off the dope. And your strip going to bang. It's going to do numbers, meaning it's going to be jumping. The more fiends you kill, the more they chasing the dope. You drop a fiend, the more money you going to get.